Well, we're off. We're going down to the airport. It's not the ride out we were going to have, but seeing Southend Council don't really want bikers,
we thought we'd do our own thing. And why not? Good group of bikes. Looking forward to the day. It's nice to get out. Be nice if we keep the road. Kevin says his bike's going better. Doesn't sound right, does it? Well, let's hope it keeps going for a while. Well, Mr. Lamin's bike sounds the nuts. Never ridden behind it before. It's been good to listen to. Well, this is quite pleasant, going through all the old leafy lanes. Had a few spots just now. Bet Kevin's thinking we're going to get wet. When Kevin comes with us, we normally do get wet. Pretty through here though, all the trees leafing up. Good riders this lot. Keep on the move. Keep in position. Sweet. Couldn't have ended up with a better group. We come from Kent. We're AMR, all sorts. If you fancy joining us, come out with a ride out with us. Simple as that. You'd be made welcome. Once again, if it's windy, but I've got my Dyson helmet on, it does make a racket. It's well designed. The bottom vents haven't even got a way of shutting them, so the air comes through them whether you like it or not. On an icy day, that'll be very interesting. As you can see, it's rolling. Getting nearer and nearer now to the airport cafe. Just about ready for breakfast, I can tell you. Well, we've just had a beautiful breakfast and we're now following Ashley. He knows a nice little route and we're up for that. He said it's twisty. I think we'll cope with that as well. It's nice when you have members of our group that know all different areas. It gives us the chance of different rides than what we know. Well done, Ashley, nice one. understanding. Good to see Graham pop over to the cafe to see us. Nice bloke. He offered us the chance of going over to stay with him over in France. He's got a few acres, enough room for us to camp in. I think we might be silly not to take him up on it. Oh, the vape looks brilliant, must have had a lot of rain. Well, we're on the way to Canterbury. And this is as good a road as any to do it on. The old stonework stood the test of time, that's for sure. Historic place, Canterbury, but it could tell a tale or two.
Well, Ashley's led us and he's had to peel off now. We've now got Nick leading. They know the turf, let them lead. And it ain't a bad route. We're benefiting from their knowledge of the area. Still keep getting the odd spit. Hasn't amounted to anything, thankfully. Well, we're now approaching Ramsgate seafront. Looks beautiful. Good old Nick. Well, the sea looks pretty calm, and there's blue sky.
this is attractive, isn't it? We're benefiting from knowledge that the local people have got. This is lovely. Well done, Nick. On a bank holiday with the sun out, what's occurring out? Oh my lord. Don't get near Sean.
This is the most uncomplicated group that you could be with, because they're all such genuinely nice people.
I don't
want to
go shopping.
No! The gentleman here with the Triumph doesn't want to go shopping, he said. My guess is he knows this is a cut through, I reckon. Yeah.
Well, Nick, that was brilliant cut through. We went through a shopping mall. The boy knows the route. It's fantastic. And now we're going down into Broadstairs seafront. Big well done, Nick. This is an epic tour. I think we're going to do everywhere on the coast at this rate. This looks beautiful, Nick. Oh, what? That does look good, Robert. I think I might catch him up now. I've been looking round. Windover?
And here we are, Margate.
This is what you call a seaside tour today. Look how beautiful it looks. Margate at its best, and parking for bikes. Good old Marina Cafe.